Hello, this is Captain Geargas, and this is Minecraft 1.9, the pre-release, and I'm going to show a bit of the new things they've made. The first thing is they've made some random mobs spawning, friendly mobs, in the villages. Yeah, right here, the penis nose. There he is. He won't do anything to you, but if you kill him, he won't drop anything. So, don't kill them. And they've also added the enchanting book table, which is made by 2 diamonds, 4 pieces of obsidian and 1 book. It's made like this. Enhancement table. And if you have a lot of bookshelves around the enhancement table, it will get a lot better. But right now it's just there. A nice and pretty book, which I can enchant my stuff in. Try with that one. Stone sword, bane of arthropods. I don't know what it does, but sounds weird. Now it gets all purple and weird. Let me test it on the penis nose. I really can't see what's doing. I just died. Bane of arthropods. What the fuck's an arthropod? Oh, boom. That wasn't very strong.
Kill all the missus and mister's testicates.
Oh, and they've also added debuffs and buffs. If I eat a lot of rotten flesh, as you can see, I get the hunger. Which was gotten 1.8, but it won't be shown in here. And the Endermans are really annoying now. If I hit them, he's gone. He's over there, now he's here. Hit him, he's gone. You won't be able to hit him. And we'll probably die if we do any combat with an Enderman. As you see, they are really, really, really annoying. But that, nothing to do there. So, this is the Enderman. Oh, god damn it. Fucking creeper. Where's my bow and arrow? Bow and arrow. Alright. Going to kill him from distance. God. He died. Nice knee. The experience orbs can be used for enhancement. You can enhance everything you can wear. Armor, swords, pickaxes, shovels, axes, or hose. You can enhance a bow. It won't do anything, but if you do like this, you get an ender pearl. I can't get it, it won't drop, but if you throw them, you'll get teleported. You'll lose some health, but it'll be fine. Get teleported when it hits the ground. So let's see if we can trick Creeper. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. That was way too awesome. Whoop. I'm over here, little Creeper. That was awesome. Yeah, that. You'll lose some health. off when you do it. It's pretty annoying. And you can also enhance them with the... I don't know what it's called. You can find it in a nether dungeon. I forgot, I can't spell. And you can then throw them up in the air and they will fly in the direction of the nearest stronghold or dungeon. Not quite sure. I don't know what the code is for them, but still fun. You throw them up in the air and then they stay somewhere. You have to go below them. And then, yeah, make a new one. Throw it in the air. And you want to lose. Whoa, 3 bars of health. When you get hit by an enemy. In the temple. But it's quite useful. Like if you pull enough maps. You're like, no, I can't survive this shit. Then you're in the village. Gay spider. God damn it. So that's basically it. Goodbye for now. See you later.